Looks like the helo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia. We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes. And Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll out to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss? Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
Go any faster.
Easy, Grinch.
Top of
to say something. See, I think took her farther, deeper into the mine.
She's alive.
What the hell?
people have gathered today to greet President Vorshevsky in his return to Moscow. Reports have confirmed that peace talks between Russia and the U.S. are about to begin. The other news, the ultra-nationalist leader